Welcome back. Don here with another session of Lifeless Planet. Now, last time we made our way through the perilous Badlands, and there was a lot of tricky jumping involved, and then I found that woman. I got close to her. Oh, we're entering a new area called Nightfall. She seemed to jump off the edge of the cliff. And I guess I made my way down to try to follow her trail. So here is her footsteps on that green, glowing, algae, phosphorus, maybe irradiated trail. I'm beginning to think that woman might be the one that they were doing experiments or tests on. Oh, what's this? Big, giant, ugly tentacle. That one is moving, and it's has red glowing dots on it, so it doesn't look very welcoming. Yeah, because remember back in the research facility, we found a note, something about they were doing experiments on a test subject. So that could be her. Whoa, okay. How do I get around this thing? I just run. Whoa. It tried to get me. Okay. I guess I'm just going to have to do my best and try to run. Whoa. Pretty scary. Okay. That doesn't look nice. I guess I'm going to have to jump up on the rocks. Oh, missed the jump. Jump and... Okay, that got me past that. Lots more these root things. I don't trust them at all. Those root tentacle thingies. Uh-oh. More of them. This doesn't look good. Does not look good. Is there another way? Maybe I'm supposed to jump up the rocks. That doesn't look very safe that way. Is that the way I came down? I forget. There's others. Whoa! I was just gonna say there's some kind of note here.
After these creatures strike, they become safe to interact with.
They do? I don't want to interact with them. Pikes, I've encountered a new species of the deadly life form that took the lives of my companions. This one is much bigger and lunges when I stand nearby, but it also becomes harmless a moment after it strikes. Touching or standing on the creature is no longer deadly, as if they use all the energy in the attack. I may be able to use this attribute to my advantage. Okay, so he's saying after these big root things do their lunge that they become dormant, at least I hope. And this one looks like it made like a bridge that I could walk over, and I did. And okay, I'm just glad that it is sleeping when I did that. Maybe it goes into some sleeping mode when after they strike. Another big giant root over there. No, I didn't mean to. Okay. Okay, it didn't come alive, so, well, it is alive, but it didn't try to get me, but I never actually touched it, but I was pretty close. Okay, and these, smaller ones, they must be dormant or sleeping too. I don't see them moving or wiggling. Whoa, what's that? Is that a flashlight or a floodlight or... Oh, a big, giant, ugly root thing. I don't want to get near. Is there a way? Okay, I can maybe go this way. Follow that light? Or is that like just like a moon or something? I'm not sure. Well, the green trail continues this way, and I've been following the green trail for quite a while, and I assume that's what I'm supposed to do. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. This doesn't look very good. Oh, okay. That's a little scary when that happens. That doesn't look very safe going through that way, does it? Whoa. Tentacle was moving. Maybe I can... Yeah, okay. I think I can use this one as a bridge too. Be careful, don't fall off. Oh. And another one. Oh, okay, I made it. Okay, I'm over. To where? I'm not sure. Can I get up here? I'm not sure. Where am I going now? Do I just jump down or... What is this? Oh, okay, it's one of those pushable boulders. And it went that way, and I guess I can jump up it so I can get across here. Yes, okay. So, whew, those things are a bit scary when they lunge out. Okay, now what? Okay, I keep following the green trail. I'm hearing some strange sounds. This doesn't look very safe here. Am I gonna have to run through? Maybe. Oh, okay. There's one right on the ceiling there, so I would have to try to not get direct... Whoa! I was going to say, I'm going to have to try to not get directly under it. But I'm just going to have to run for it, I think. Run, 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 run. Run, run. Whew. Okay. Yeah. So I just had to make a run for it. Hope for the best. Okay, I see the footsteps again. Let us follow. They go down here. I get a checkpoint save icon, so I am making progress, I believe. Let us continue to... Whoa, that doesn't look very safe, does it? Which way? I don't want to get too close to that. Boy, those things are scary. Okay, there's the green trail, but, which way? Down on this rock? Okay, maybe I can make my way around these root tentacles without getting killed. I hope. Now, this is, okay, I just followed the green trail when in doubt. Okay. At least the ones that are active give off like a red glow, so at least I know to avoid them. I hope I'm going the right way. Or am I? How am I... Okay, maybe I have to activate this one, and oh, it did. Okay, I was gonna say maybe I have to activate it and walk across it like a bridge. Yeah, tricky. This one's a little tricky. Okay, made it. Whew, okay. Oh boy, I don't trust those things at all. There's a really big one, but it's that one's dormant. Ooh, I don't want to get too close to them things. This one's a really big one, but it looks like it's dormant, sleeping, hibernating, whatever. Okay, it's pretty dark, so it's a little hard to see. Okay, the green path goes down. And just follow the green glowing path best I can. Oh.
Diavolo.
Whoa. Okay, what the heck just happened? So the woman appeared or said something, and then a bunch of these giant roots sprung up. They're still glowing red, so that's not a good sign. And I'm gonna stick to the green path, I think, that goes this way. Whoa! Run! Yeah! Whew. Run away. Okay. Oh boy, more of them. Okay, now which way? This way? Green path. Follow the green path. Uh-oh. There is a big rock over there. I don't know if I can make my way. I think it's too far of a jump for me to... Yeah, I don't have the extra fuel to make the extended jump, so... Okay, so that one lunged and made a bridge for me as it went dormant. Okay, don't like them things at all. Okay, there's another one there. I'm going to try to jump on the rock. They don't seem to be able to get through, like, the big rocks, so I think I'm safe when I jump on the rocks. I think. I hope. Oh, I heard more exploding. Okay, green path down here. Rock, okay, continues. Uh-oh, another big root thing. Let's run by. Yeah, okay. Can I get up here? No, looks like a dead end, so. Okay, I shall use this root, pike root, whatever they call it, like a bridge. Stay asleep. Good route. That's a good route. Whoa! Still get a little startled when that happens. Okay, another route bridge. And another one. Okay, that's a good route. Stay asleep. And I think I'm over. Back to the green path. At least I think. Oh, that was a bit of a hard fall. I guess.
There's gotta be some kind of a trap. All right, we're gonna have to What are you up to?
Oh. Yeah. Whoa was right. Okay, so we seen the woman and she like turned into like one of those root creatures and disappeared. So maybe my earlier hippopotamus was right, that they were doing some kind of experiments on her, and maybe they were injecting her with some root extract or something, and she's taking on the abilities or some of the abilities that these roots have, and could be why she doesn't need like spacesuits or oxygen supply. Oh, whoa. Okay. I'm friendly. Yeah, could be why she doesn't need the suit. She can run around and she can jump from crazy heights and jump up the crazy heights and do this weird root disappearing act now. So it's like they turned her into some creature. Oh, there she is again. Hello, look, I'm friendly. I don't have any weapons that I know of. I have this robotic arm, but can I use that on her? Oh, I'm friendly. Yeah, it's like she splits in two and then she disappears. She turns into like a root and disappears into the ground. Okay, so Last Stand. Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good, does it? Oh, there's some kind of outpost or buildings or something over here. Is there a way down? Is there a safe way down? Okay, there's some rocks I can drop down on. Okay, another rock. There's a big number 5, so as this was some kind of outpost or base or something. Base number 5. Let's see what we can see. Okay, that root I guess is dormant because it's not glowing red like the other ones were. Huh, some chairs. Yeah, let's just have a sit here for a while.
Looks like the portal creators recalibrated the portal away from Earth and back to the alien homeworld. And the Russians were afraid of what might be on the other side.
Well, seeing some of the weird, strange stuff we've seen, I'd be as afraid of what was on the other side, too. So there was some kind of portal they were using, and maybe some alien creatures had made them, and the Russians were trying to use them. Portal changes. Due to the power fluctuations we first witnessed last winter, we have been unable to use the portal. After the accident, we decided to wait for a few weeks to see if the portal stabilized. It didn't, and in fact it has now been months since we have been able to transport anyone through the portal. Okay. Then, just yesterday, as I monitored the device, I witnessed something both exhilarating and terrifying. Through the flickering light of the portal, I saw for the briefest moment a fantastic alien world with unbelievable architectural structures. It seems the portal creators have recalibrated the portal to a new destination. So they refer to the portal creator, so it must be like some alien beings that was here before them. Their home planet. We dare not attempt to travel through it now. Translate it from Russia. Russian. From Russia with love. Okay, maybe there's something. Can I get in here? No, it's barred up, locked up. It's going to say, I'll take a look around and see if there's anything else of interest or use. Whoa, that's a big cliff here. It's hard to see because everything's so dark. But I can see sort of like a green trail continuing way off in the distance. I'm wondering if there's anything else of, let's say, some old wood pallets. Just wondering if there's anything else of interest or use around. Okay, looks like maybe there's a way across there, but I'm just going to do a search through the rest of the base here to see if there's something that I'm missing or some notes or... Oh, what's this? Oh, is that... Woohoo! Jetpack fuel. So that means I can do the bigger jumps again. Okay, and there's some kind of concrete pipes or something here. Anything... Nothing of interest, and this is a big cliff edge. I'm gonna have to make my way across there somehow, I guess. And, okay, that's the jetpack fuel tank. Just wondering if there's anything up here. It's just the tube or the pipes. I don't see anything of use up there, and okay. Forget it. Let's just go to that way that it looked like maybe I could cross. And yeah, it's pretty dark, so it's hard to see now. There's those pallets, and yeah, it was over here, I think. It looks like maybe I can cross here. I think, yeah. Hard to see because it's so dark, but uh-oh, this looks like a gap or something. I'm going to have to... Ooh, looks pretty far, but now I got my extra jetpack fuel. Okay, yeah, I made it. So I think I can do 8 bursts with the jetpack, with the extended... Jetpack fuel. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Another gap. I'm gonna have to go up high in that one. 5, 6, 7. Okay, I made it. I didn't want to overshoot. Okay, another rock. Trying to let myself down easy here. Okay, I guess I'm going the right way. At least I hope so. Another... Another jump. Yeah, I think it's 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, after 8 bursts, the jetpack gives out, so 8 bursts per jump by the looks of it. Okay, so there is more red glowing roots, and this looks like a big cliff edge. And there is that light that I seen. Where is it? There, yeah. Do I head towards that? Can I get over here? Okay, there's a rock. And where did that go? I'm kind of losing my direction here. Okay, maybe I just continue this way? Do I? Is this a thing? Maybe. Okay, big rock. Okay, another big rock. Bit hard to see my surroundings where everything's so dark. Okay, that rock's just way too steep. Now that one's way, way too far to make it. I don't think. What's this over here? What is that? Quartz. Good old quartz. Quartz. Second most abundant mineral on planet Earth. Nice to see it all the way out here. Okay. So he found a bunch of quartz. The thing is, you learn a few things about playing this game, too. Okay, now, what way? Okay. Ah, these things, the roots are glowing red and moving, so I don't want to get too close to them. Okay, so that's a cliff edge, I think. Is there a way up here? What is this? Big rock. Another rock. Now there's the outpost that came from that way ahead of me. So I don't want to go back to that outpost. And this is a big cliff edge by the looks of it. And is there a way up here? Okay, made it up to another rock, and come on, get up here, and then what? And then, is that the way I kind of losing my direction easy, where it's so dark? Is that a new way to go? Maybe, I think so. Okay, I hope them smaller roots stay dormant. Only ones that are like black with the red splots and wiggling are the danger, I think. Okay, out here. You know, I really don't know if I'm going the right way or not. Whew, well, I just had a checkpoint save icon, so I think this will be a good place to end this session. I see glowing in the skies, like red and green glowing, like I guess their form of the Aurora Borealis here. And a big light in the sky, which I'm assuming is a moon or something. I mean, I'm guessing. Now, I shall finish the video off here because I just had a checkpoint save and it seems like a good place to end a session. But, thank you for watching. Subscribe, I appreciate it. Like, comment, share, all that good stuff. And I shall say bye-bye for now.